Thank you.
Well, it's good to have real friends.
Mr. Fleming.
Yes.
Mr. Fleming, the judge would like to see you inside with Mr. Faber.
Now?
Now, if you don't mind, sir.
Sit down. Now, frankly, gentlemen, I feel that this jury, sentimental as their approach might have been, was entitled to return a verdict of not guilty.